God. Wieso? Oh, wait. Let's do this, chicken. You're free. Come, follow me. Squid, you won't get him. It's mine. Hey. Come. Follow me. You like me more. Love me. Love me. Love me much. Love me. I think she loves me. Yay! Okay, so we'll do it like this, and then you just get out like that. Perfect. Let's get the other chicken. No, that's not a... Where's that? No. Is it under here? There's a spider somewhere. I don't know it. No! I'm your savior! Love me more than the other chick! Saved you with my life. Come. Follow me. I was too risky. I'm sorry. It's good. Rababa, 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 rababa. What? Rababa, 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 rabia, bia, bia, babe. Okay, good. I'll get you some. Oh, who wants the first pumpkin seed? Who wants the first? Oh, we can. You just use the melons. You're a very, very high class chicken. Bark. Okay. So, we'll come here and check it out. Once in a while. Yep. Sounds good. I am a savior. I feel so good now because I saved my chickens from that spider. Melons are popping. From here? What's that? Rhabarber Barbara. I'll watch that later, but yeah, okay. Rhabarber Barbara. Barbar Bier Bier Barberbe. Is it like a Zungenbrecher? I guess it is, huh? What other can it be? Rhabarber Bärbel Bärbel Blabber Black Buck. Okay. Okay, we have a chicken farm going. Woo! Sustainable food. Well, rhabarber is like a kind of, it's a plant which you can eat as like red sticks, where you also make pie or cake with it, of it, and Bärbel is a German name, and Bärbel is a German like nickname of Barbara, which is a German name. I don't know why you wanted to say me that. Rhubarb. Yeah, probably. In German it's called rhabarber. Rhabarber. I personally don't like it. I just don't. No. Yeah. Rhubarb Barbara. She's apparently he just posted that video, I don't know. I didn't really watch it now because otherwise you would hear it as well, and I don't want that. We'll check it out later. One thing is that. Whoa! What the f. How did it get in here? I closed it off, didn't I? Dang it. Stupid suck thing. Haha, noob suck thing. Oh god. Noob suck thing. 1000. It's amazing what I can and cannot do. Doors! We need doors! My door is spelled D-I-R-T. There we have the stairs. How was this situation? I bet it was something like this. And then logs. I had logs right here. Ah. That happens if we talk too much about stuff. Why did I use that time? I'm the best noob. There we go, all fixed. As new. Okay. Let's put these back. Also these. Okay. Still night. Need food. See that spider? He wants my chicken. He wants my chicks. Yeah, but in the chest, look, I have quite a lot of seeds and backup, so wouldn't be that bad. How do you bring chicken to breed with each other? Can we still breed a chicken with one with each other? Or do I have to feed them and wait for the eggs? I'm not sure about that. I cannot remember this. Okay, spider. Annoying. Oh. Perfect. It's raining. I'm gonna check my chickens now. Two eggs. Yay. Food. Oh, why didn't I bring seeds? Why am I carrying both? Good question. Problem solved. Oh, I just saw the texture of the egg is still messed up. You know what we should do? Let's continue building the house. This has to be finished sometime. Let's use the... Oh. Okay. Cook these two eggs. Maybe it's not a good idea to work, but this is only rain, it's not thunder, storm or anything. Hey guys. Oops. Nah. There we go. Can animals die when they're in gloom? I don't think so, because they've been ages in there. In their little holes. Basically, since I started this world. I'll put these dirt back. No, this looks too bad. Ouch. That's good. Can live with that. Oops. So when the sky goes dark, 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 dark in the storm. No, I don't think so. You missed out. Oh yeah, guys, if you haven't, if you're subscribed to me on YouTube, I released a 50 subscriber special video. And if you're one of my first 50 subscribers, you should go and watch that video. There's a giveaway for the first 50 of my subscribers. Go and watch the video. We need a lot of more wood. Phew. Nope, not you again. Perfect. I would give so much for a saw. The thing is, I never really light stuff up. Nope. Nope. I said no. Just listen to what I say. Okay, this is closed. Go and check on the chickens if they... need anything. Yes. Man, this is nice food. No seeds on you. Nope. No. Stupid little sock. We have to finish the pier. Where are my eggs? I don't have hemp farm yet, no. It's not... I should start that as well, shouldn't I? Hey! I should start hemp farm. There's so much stuff to do. I want to go mining, but I don't have the food for that. Okay. We're going on a hunting trip. I don't think hats have any brains. They just... Blap. They're just told to do something. I have a hat farm. It's free XP. Okay, yeah, we'll go on a... We'll go on a food trip next morning. Think that would be very nice to do. But you know, I understand why squids don't drop any food. Because look at the amount of ink sacs I have. You would have a lot of... A lot of free food. We'll take the rotten hours and we'll make some arrows. Let's cook this gold up while I'm away. We'll just chop up the birch for our trip. We'll take some sawdust with us. weather. And this is the food that we have.
Melon!
Raw fish. Well, yeah, sushi would be interesting. So, food hunt. Can you see that? This, the chest texture, the inventory thing is off. I just realized, if you look right here, the difference between the tip of the arrow and the green background to the white edgy thing of the square, it's like one pixel free. And if you open a chest, it's not. So that means that this bottom box has to go up. Found something. Okay.